Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I hope to make honey mustard salad. Today I will show you how to make honey mustard salad. First I will prepare my vegetables. When we wash iceberg, we should use ice water. Now I will show you how to make honey mustard sauce. I use 400 gram mayonnaise. I use Hellman mayonnaise. Japanese mayonnaise 45 gram. Mustard 75 gram. Honey 35 gram. Gram sriracha. I add little black sesame seed. now I will mix everything together. I got iceberg 75 grams. Cucumber 50 gram, carrots 30 gram, avocado 30 gram, crab stick I got 4 pieces, I will add 50 gram . Today I show you how to make honey mustard salad. I hope to bring more videos for you. Subscribe, like, share. Thank you for watching.